With the TAP test, you're going to palpate the saphenofemoral junction by having the patient locate their pubes 4 centimeters lateral and inferior, and then the medial knee. This has been described 2 different ways, tapping here at this junction and feeling for transmission of any impulse, and also tapping here and doing likewise with your opposite hand.